We're only at the start of this long droughtlander, but we're already looking for shows to watch. Amazon Prime's Made in Heaven is one of the perfect shows to get you through the Outlander break. While we're still waiting for Outlander Season 5 filming to begin, we're looking shows to watch. Droughtlander is hard at the moment. No filming means no spoilers and no hints of things to come. It also means a long wait for the 5th season. But there are other shows to watch and things to do. Made in Heaven is one of those shows to give a chance. The Prime original is only available on Amazon Prime Video. It gained an international release earlier this month, bringing unadulterated content from India. It's full of twists, crazy Indian families, lavish weddings, and much more. The title Made in Heaven is taken from the name of the business Karan and Tara run. They are in for some fierce competition for clients, offering only the best for the wealthy families in the area. However, it's not all that easy. A lot of the time they need to go against their own morals to get the job. It's a look at the real world of Indian families and marriages, the expectations of the wealthy and the secrets their children hide. Whether it's different social classes marrying, questionable ethics of parents, or closeted gays and lesbians, this is a series that offers drama, sexiness, and romance. Those who love the steaminess of Outlander will certainly love Made in Heaven. If you enjoyed Sex and the City, it's a perfect option. What are you watching to get through Droughtlander? Have you checked out Made in Heaven yet? Share your thoughts in the comments below.